deficits don't matter, and debt doesn't matter. And we have cut our deficit by a lot, and that's great, but I don't think it's responsible to say, okay, let's go back to the old way. But you know what the old way was? We said yes to everybody. You know, we all want to be loved. Why we run for office. We want everybody loved. It's kind of weird, because in my situation, I guarantee you, I got just as many that hate me and love me in Missouri. So, but you do want to be loved, and so when people come to your office in Washington and they want things, and they're really good things, you want to say yes to them. And so what happened for years, under Democrats and Republicans, we said yes to everything. And we have ourselves doing things the federal government was never intended to do. And we weren't supposed to be buying municipal fire trucks. But the federal government, we're doing that now. That's not the way our Constitution is designed. We weren't supposed to have the federal government paying for education. We are now doing a lot of that. Now, I support the Pell Grants, and I support us doing the help that we do with IDEA and those kids that we've helped with developmentally disabled kids. We do a stream of funding for that, and for school nutrition. That's all good, and I'm for it. But I do think we have to be careful about trying to get the federal government as the answer to everything, because it's going to get us in a position that we're not a first tier nation anymore. Sugar. I can't even have my Diet Coke without caffeine.